Hi guys, it's the 15th of September 2020. Just another update again on the same day. And in my tank is quite empty right now, as you can see. Just a driftwood, catfish, and the two snake heads behind the driftwood hiding. So what you can see from here, I have already taken out the arowana, the crossback arowana, and it's inside the Toyogo box right now. Let me just give you guys a glimpse. There it is. That's the crossback arrow. I will be transporting this fish to my uncle's place, where he will be placed in his new tank, a 5-foot tank. So I will give another update once I have successfully transferred this fish over. So that's about it for my update. And as you can see, it's just a simple Toyogo box, and I have also a portable air pump to help me with the transportation, which has bubbles on it. I'm not sure if you guys can see. So this arowana has been with me for quite some time, since 2016. I have kept him since he was 8 inches long, and now it's probably about 20 inch long. So this is his certification, crossback golden from Holy Tropical Fish Farm. There you go, 2016 registered, September 2016. So it's been about 4 years exactly. So I hope my uncle is able to take care of him very well. And that's it for the update. Stay tuned for the new project upcoming. And as always, happy fish keeping. And see you guys later in the next video. Bye bye.